Hello, hello friends. I am Dr. Radha Krishna. I am a liver specialist and a transplant hepatologist. So today we are going to discuss about liver scan. So here we have a device called Fibrotouch. So what is this device? This is a device which we call it as transient elastography. So basically this is a machine which will estimate how our liver is, whether the liver is healthy, whether the liver is scarred, or whether the liver developed cirrhosis. So here we switch on this button. Once we switch on the button, the machine gets on. So the advantage of this fibroscan machine in comparison to other liver tests like blood tests or other CT scans, you get immediate results, and the procedure is such a simple procedure, you can do it in your clinic. So here what you do, it asks for your password, you just type S and then you type another S and then login. So once you log in, the machine actually has a probe. This probe is pretty much like an ultrasound probe. There is no pins, no needles, hardly, it doesn't really hurt. So what you do, this has a foot switch. This has a foot switch which actually helps us record. So much easier. So you make the patient lie down flat, and then you adjust his feet in such a way that his feet are a little bit apart. You just put it this way, and then you adjust the patient, you enter the patient details, you enter the ID. Once you start putting the ID, name, whatever mandatory things it asks, the age, then it asks the height, it asks the weight, and then you put a phone number, and then you put the details, and then you switch it on. So here, how do you do this test? This test, the liver is located in the right upper quadrant. So you locate a good spot from the zippy sternum. You just try to imaginary line along the mid-axillary line. You select an intercostal space, okay? And then on this probe, you apply lubricating jelly so that you get good pictures. So you just put it here. With the right hand, what you do, you just select a good spot and then fix it. You can rest the hand on the couch so that it doesn't move. And then you can adjust the direction with the other hand. With the foot switch, you can take the snaps. So you can see here on the screen, it should not be too, if it is too light, the pink color is there. If it is too dark, it is red. So in between, you should have a good color. Okay, so green color is an optimal pressure curve. So here, once everything is really in order, you just start the procedure. You just start giving the capacitive pulses. So here, I just given one pulse. You can see here, the sound wave travels. You get two values. One is a stiffness value, the other is a CAP score. This CAP score in here behaves UAP score. It is a value, how much fat is present in the liver. Here, this is the stiffness score. This will give you whether the liver is soft, hard, and that's it. So here you take this recordings, 10 such recordings. Once you do the recordings, what you can do, you can save your findings. You can save your findings. And then at a later time, you can print the recordings. If you have to print the recordings, all you need to do is just go there and then you just click the print option. Once you click the print option, you have the report ready. The advantage of this Fibrotouch machine is, it is simple, it is fast, you have accurate reports immediately, there is no risk to the patient, and it has wide applications. This fibroscan is very useful, or Fibrotouch, it is very useful for patients for various kinds of liver disease, alcohol, fatty liver, hepatitis B, hepatitis C, various cholestatic diseases. For most of these diseases, this is widely validated. It is such a simple tool, you can get the reports immediately. So it's a great tool to have for a hepatologist to know once how healthy one's liver is. Thank you.